my god, please tell me it's it. Heavy fucking dude, look at this. Oh my goodness. My cousin, you will love this. I remember the Call of Warriors. What else is there? Oh, the Hell Raid mode from the first Dying Light. Symphony of Dying Light. Alright. Now, if I remember if I did this right or not. I don't think I did. So I got to watch this because I really want to do this. Some cool stuff to unlock from this. Oh, come on, show me the goods. That's why I probably didn't do it. It's in this one over here. Oh, let's do this again. Okay, I'm hoping that's what they want. Come on. I've sat in every chair. There's one around that corner that I missed from watching it. No, there isn't. Ah! Didn't see that. Oh! 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 Something's happening. Something's happening. Oh, there it is. I think that's the charm. Oh my god. The Koreg charm. Alright. Oh my goodness, more Techland stuff. Now I think this is the other one. There's like 8 big beings. Wait, and then there's like a 9th one. There's one. There, they spawn teddy bears. I think it leaves me with another blueprint. Here comes the second. Boom! There's the third. Oh my god, this is so cool. Techland. How cool is this though, to throw this shit in the game? Come on, show me the goods. Yeah, I looked it up, but I really wanted to. Ten booms because you got your switch there. Anything else? Oh no, of course not. That's a blueprint. And I want it now. Weft Finger of Glover. What if we can make it? Oh my god, we can craft it. I think we can. No, we can't. We need scraps. Damn it. Can I pull anything apart in my inventory for it? I can't do that. That's a shame. Well, the video ends here, guys. Thank you for getting to this place. Thank you for your time. It took us a lot of time and nerves to get to this place, but also gave us a lot of knowledge and joy. There were moments of doubt, but there were also a lot of strength of people who put their whole heart into it. We are really grateful to you. We hope you had a good time. That's a pretty cool little wee reference note from the game developers. Huh? Especially this stuff here. Man, I would love another shot at that. Let's see if there's anything else. Call of Warriors. I forgot these guys made the game. Space Cocks. Oh god. Well, that is me video. I'll catch you on the next one.